I'll tell you what is tyaga. It's like a, you got into an accident, vehicle crashed, you are almost gone other than one single breath to somehow push your body out and get out of the vehicle. That moment how you will push yourself and get out of the vehicle, that is what is declaration of tyaga. Collecting your whole energy and pushing you, come on. I am declaring tyaga of this old mind and identity. The whole thing. Understand? I tell you, that is the way tyaga functions. That is the way tyaga works out. Tyaga will never happen by your mind getting convinced and supporting you. It's not like a vacation you are planning where everything will be in your favor and you say, oh, ha, jujil. No. Tyaga is breakthrough in your consciousness. I tell you, all the best moments in my life was decisions made in utter tyaga. Never go back to what you vomited. Never go back to secured, cozy, supporting ambience. Renounce higher and higher. The moment you go higher, renounce that also. When you go next level, renounce that also, but never come down. I have seen how the tyaga works. When I left the house to build one ashram, before even I completed that one ashram, see, I left the house to build one ashram in Tiruchengod. Before even I completed that one ashram, I left Tiruchengod to build a huge sangha to Bangalore. Before I completed the building of the big sangha organization, I renounced that too to build this Kailasa nation. But nothing has left me. I have not renounced anything end of the day. See that still the first ashram is getting constructed, getting completed. Second one is evolving in a full-fledged way. The third one is already happened. In tyaga, you change the whole space inside. I tell you, I am giving you small examples. In tyaga, you don't lose anything. You only lose one thing, the powerless mental setup. The powerless mental setup you carry, you lose that, you break that. Do not expect your mind to get convinced about tyaga and you doing tyaga. No. If your mind is convinced, then it is a cunningness. It's a trap. You just decide, hey, I heard about Paramashiva. I don't have a complete route to become Paramashiva, but I am deciding. Whatever with little known, I am going to fly towards Paramashiva. The power to take absolute risk is tyaga. Power to take absolute risk consciously, ferociously, and then stick to it. No question of turning back. No question of turning back.